Good morning, it's currently 8:45 a.m. so I'm just gonna get out of bed, which I kinda don't really want to do, and I'm gonna start my day. Shake it, got these itchy feet for a change of scene, do anything to escape it. Get up, get up, pressure, pressure, run away as fast as you can go. So I just got changed into this really cute outfit. Do you guys like it? Anyway, today's going to be a pretty relaxing day. Later, McKenna and I are going to go out shopping and then for dinner, so yeah. So right now, I'm eating breakfast and I'm having a donut. Wow, I'm so healthy, right? Okay, so I finally finished my homework and now I promised Alexa that I'd go watch a movie with her, so I think we're just going to go do that. So we just finished watching, what was it called?
Ballerina.
Ballerina, and it was so good, so shout out to AG Brownies for making it. Hey guys, so right now I'm filming a stop motion with my doll. Here's a sneak peek, and now it's time for lunch. Hey guys, so I haven't filmed in a while, but since lunch I've just been reading and getting ready to go out on my quest for groceries and dinner with McKenna. So right now, I think I'm ready to go, so we should get going. Going to the grocery store. So now we're in Target, and we stumbled across this on the floor.
Maybe a worker just kind of...
cute overload!
Yeah.
So now we're gonna go to a restaurant. McKenna, do you want pizza or Chinese food?
I think I'll have the pizza.
Yeah, that's what I wanted too. Let's go. So after a long time of finding a parking spot, we got here and I think I'm gonna get the pepperoni pizza. I think I'm gonna get that too.
Yeah.
Yummy pizza, yum. So we just got home and I'm really tired, so I think I'm just gonna get to bed. Thank you so much for watching and make sure to subscribe.